Now, the Calypso Revue Tent may have to close its doors this carnival season. This as manager Calypsonian Michael Osuna, better known as Sugar Aloes, said the $100,000 allocated for Revue Tent can barely scratch the surface of their operating cost. He also said it's the first time in 55 years the tent may have to close. Speaking at a press conference at SWWTU Hall, Sugar Aloes said $50,000 alone is to be used to pay artists.
If we do not get further help, we will have no other choice but to close down the tent. I'm not stating that we didn't get any help. Last week Wednesday, I got a call from the ministry that informed me that Cabinet had approved $100,000 for Calypso Revue.
He said other organizations got more than Calypso Revue and argued this was a blatant disregard for Calypso music.
We tried on our own to put it together. One of the things that is very heartrending about it is that the $100,000, $50,000 from that is to pay for the hall. So automatically, we are skating on a $50,000 to help.